Exposing lies, revealing truth. Here's the deal with Deneen Borelli.
Joe Biden has his hands full, and I don't mean from touching women. News organizations are demanding answers regarding Biden's international business dealings in the Ukraine and China.
Was Hunter Biden profiting off his dad's work as vice president, and did Joe Biden allow it? We're talking about millions of dollars in at least two countries.
President Obama gave Joe Biden the responsibility of dealing with Ukraine, and surprise, surprise, Joe Biden's son, Hunter, was appointed to a board of directors position with Burisma, a Ukrainian natural gas company accused of corruption. You heard that right. The Hill reported Hunter Biden's American-based firm received regular transfers into one of its accounts, usually more than $166,000 a month from Burisma, when Vice President Biden was the main U.S. official dealing with Ukraine and its tense relations with Russia. $166,000 a month? Oh, and there's this little nugget. Hunter had no experience in this industry. Zero. Oh, but details, details. In 2016, a prosecutor was investigating another Ukrainian company, one that, wait for it, also employed his son. And Joe Biden straight up bullied Ukraine into firing this prosecutor. And full of zero shame, here's Biden bragging about his actions.
I said, I'm telling you, you're not getting $1 billion. I said, you're not getting $1 billion. I'm going to be leaving here. And I think it was, what, 6 hours? I looked, I said, I'm leaving in 6 hours. If the prosecutor's not fired, you're not getting the money. Well, son of a got fired. And they put in place someone who was solid at the time.
And if that wasn't enough, there are questions about Hunter's business deals with the Chinese government. Hunter Biden traveled to China with his father in 2013, and his firm formed a $1.5 billion joint venture with the Chinese government. Hunter also serves on the board of the company. Shocking. This is the candidate many Democrats are supporting for president. What else has he done that we just don't know about?